I was standing at the sink getting me a glass of water.
85-year-old Janet Dudek heard a loud crash Friday afternoon.
I thought we had another earthquake until I saw the boom across my roof hanging in the yard.
A crane being used for trimming trees came crashing down onto her house on Crown Court in Willoughby.
I just started crying. Cause nervous.
The only thing I saw was a crane go down and the operator extended it out too far, he said.
Emergency crews rushed to the scene. Amazingly, no one was hurt.
It just fell. He jumped out quick, at least, and it went right into the house.
A crowd of neighbors gathered to watch as a second crane and a tow truck was brought in to help remove the initial one.
I thought the truck was going to flip over onto him.
According to Dudek, a number of nearby houses were having the trees removed as a community project to help beautify the neighborhood.
Kind of a empty, weird feeling. It was, you know, like I say, the guys were all nice. They gave me a hug and I hugged them. We're just thankful everybody was okay. It's repairable, I hope.
In Willoughby, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.